Merrick says LPA and genetic component with relation to cholesterol and risk of cardiovascular disease. Merrick, I get that you want me to riff on this, but I'm going to give better answers to questions if they're more specific. So LP little a genetic component related to CVD risk. Everyone out there is thinking that LP little a causes heart disease. I don't believe it. I don't believe it because I think it's very possible that the function of LP little a is to clean up oxidized LDL particles. And it is that it might have other roles, but that's one of them. And so I think LP little a is a marker for oxidized LDL particles, but it's also the case that some people just make a lot of it genetically. And so if you make a lot of it genetically and it causes heart disease, then the genetic component causes heart disease. But if the genetic component just makes you make more, and if the reason it correlates with heart disease is because having a lot of oxidized LDL also makes you make more because it cleans up the oxidized LDL, then the genetic component doesn't cause heart disease. So if anyone wants to shoot, to send me data after that to look at, to revise my view, I'll do that. And actually, I'm going to be recording with Peter Attia, so I'll probably brush up on that before I go on there, because I know he likes to talk about that stuff. So I might change my viewpoint in the future, but that's my viewpoint right now.